and he's able to get the first points for Phoenix. Guarded by McCarron. Double team comes, leaves Brockhoff wide open. That's dangerous, and you talked about wanting Mitch McCarron.
Look, and then you leave him open on the double. He's going to make you pay more often than not. I know he's just that's a great shooting. The ball is Cam Best, though.
Conversation. Mumford uses his body to give himself a little bit of space, and he's able to get the floater to go.
Sotto.
Sotto into the game. It ends up with Liafu. He gets a wide open three. So a great defensive play in. Seven early. Sotto. Quick pass inside. Daniel Johnson able to roll it up. McCarron. Shot clock down to six. Johnson knows it. It's a fly. 25 foot. Able to rattle it home.
Mitch Creek. Lee St. Ron now. I'll just go point for point. Okay. We'll let them both go at each other.
Johnson. Right back at him for three. Two-man game with Ashley. Gives it to him. Great little pocket pass. Here's Hannes. Great pass. McCarron with the two-hand flush.
Jamie Pillman, I asked Judd Clavel pre-game if he had any advice for him because he had filled in for Simon Mitchell.
Talk about nice starts to the game. He's got 14 in the first quarter. That's going to count.
What?
To see Glidden. To Adam. Look for the 2-for-1. Glidden. That's down. Great pass, Kyle Adam.
To end the half.
Hannes curls. Couldn't get it to him. Now it gets it to him. Gets inside too easy.